Actually, I don't think I care about this luck. I want free shit. I don't care about... Alright, what do we got here? Duct tape. Open this. Hairspray. Brake. Engine part 4? What?
Okay, Con, I got the ride. Con, are you there?
Uh-oh. Con's not answering his phone. Woo! Yeah! Oh, why won't it let me out my car? There we go.
Awesome!
Whee! I just wish it was a third person!
Hey, dude, check my car!
I can't, because I can't look behind me. Ow. Oh, it looks like we do collide. Okay, good to know.
Yeah, I'm just effing up you staring my bumping into the back of you.
Yeah, you're really wrecking my muffler. Seriously, you're damaging my car. Get off. I can't see where I'm going.
Oh, it looks like everything in my car is knackered.
Whoa, I hit a scarecrow. I hit a couple of zombies. More zombies. All the zombies.
We scared though. Oh! <It's a wolf. laughs>
Where are you going?
I didn't like, go too far.
Yeah. Right. Okay, hold F to exit vehicle. Okay.
Hold F to upgrade. Yes. Cool.
Fuel required. Okay. So there's a back seat and there's a front seat. Hold on. If I get in the back seat and you drive, you can drive. You can drive with me in your car.
I'm just seeing how I upgrade shit.
Rank.
Oh no, if we're gonna do that, then you upgrade shit in my. Oh, which car are we upgrading shit in?
I don't know.
I've already installed an upgrade in this one.
How did you install an upgrade?
You go to the front of the car and hold F.
Oh. Oops. This is your buggy. Upgrade screens, install and repair.
That's your buggy.
Yeah, I know. I'm looking at my buggy.
How do I get into your buggy then? Oh, I'm in the back seat. Oh, this is adorable.
I need screws, which I don't have.
I can stand up. Nope, what am I doing? Oh.
Hold on. I have a part, but I don't know what the part is. Weapon upgrades. Engine part level 4.
Oh, I had suspension.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, I'm installing that.
Oh, God, my parts. They're in bad condition.
So, you...
Oh, you can repair them. Oh, you just need screws.
Yeah, screws that I don't have.
Maybe you can buy some off of Khan.
Yeah, what happened to Khan?
He's probably over in the Jeep. Hey, Khan. Oh, you're not Khan. You're the woman FUBAR.
You're the god lady that... I didn't walk into her. She walked into me and then just pushed me.
I guess they finally asked him to leave.
Asked him to leave, huh?
Is she not gonna look at me?
What, at gunpoint?
When I'm talking to her?
And who's
nah.
They finally did what my father should have done a long time ago. And it suddenly got really nice and quiet around here, didn't it?
You didn't answer my question.
Of course I didn't. You're here for the same reason he was. Same reason the bandits won't leave us alone. And we're supposed to trust you?
Bitch, you don't know me.
There's gotta be something I can do
to convince
you.
You don't know my life.
You don't have to convince me. I don't care.
Ooh. Well, sure, fuck you. Well, you're dressed in black, so we already get that. Take.
God. God. I wear this collar because... Shut up.
Kyle Crane, Esky. Can you give me some hints at least? What do you guys need?
I suppose I could help you out. Just remember, you'll have to return the favor one day.
Yeah, I'll get sexually? You a decent shot. Snap.
The groundwaters got polluted a while back. Imagine what would happen if you got our water running again.
You'd be able to have a shower. Ooh, burn.
Yes,
you could take a shit in peace.
But it's in banded territory.
Yeah, when was the last time Crane took a shit?
He hasn't.
After eating all that hummus, it's not going to be anything
All that hummus and granola bars and...
If you do, then just
you'll fix the toilet and then destroy it straight away.
One would think that you would have to destroy it first.
Thanks for the hint, Esky. Hey, but when you said they asked him to leave, you didn't mean the people who live around here, right?
No. These people never actually do anything. They couldn't get rid of Khan for months before. Why would they do it now?
Still dodging the question.
Still not sure if you deserve an answer.
Yeah, well, fuck you, lady.
The community just because he was rude? Isn't that a little bit cruel?
Could be. But there's only a tiny wall between us and a swarm of bandits and zombies and who knows what else. One man's big mouth could be enough to tear this place apart.
And you're okay with it?
Okay.
And if he can't find
I'm happy to have
there,
a zombie
a
game
man.
Where they actually call them zombies.
On. You're from the city. You know
it's always
like
Walker
gone,
or infected.
They always find a way to survive.
It's like, just call them zombies.
The corpse if it meant
we all know what they are. We've seen the movies. We've been through this.
I kind of understand The Walking Dead because they said in an interview, The Walking Dead universe is a universe where no zombie film or anything was ever created.
I find that highly suspect, but okay.
No, it's like, you know, there was never a George A. Romero film. Never anything.
He just never existed.
Yeah, no.
Doom never existed. Anything that is remotely zombie connected is no longer existing. Yeah. What is this icon?
There's a bed. Oh, I can change my outfit.
Pick up bounty. Oh!
What was the new outfit we got for completing it?
Climb, I heart. Okay, let's check out the outfits.
I'm gonna get more casual this time.
I got Bully. That looks new. Punk, that looks new.
I haven't got anything like that.
I don't know. I can't help you, man. I don't know! Don't worry, they're nothing special.
That's
but
not
more importantly, race across Old Town. What?
Okay, there you go. Got my new outfit. I'm a lot more chill nowadays.
I don't think a lot of these really work.
Bounties are available after the story is completed.
Oh, that's fucked up, man. That's really screwed up. That's not fair.
What's
not fair
icon?
And not cool. What is this icon?
Recall vehicle.
Bullets charm.
What?
Oh, it's a radio. So,
it's
like...
to get your if you accidentally leave your vehicle somewhere. Okay, that's good. That's a nice touch.
If you, like, have to hoof it. Is that mine or yours?
I don't know.
You don't know, you're just gonna get... Oh, apparently I'm gonna heal you instead of getting my own car.
Oh no, if I called
go,
it...
Go, drive, go, to... go!
Okay.
Or I'll drive. Somebody drive! Somebody do something! If it's my car, it's faster. Just please don't break it.
Whee!
God damn it, Lucky.
That's it.
Don't break my car, please. I installed
sure
a nice engine
one.
On it. No, yours is green. This
is
one's
it?
Mine. Yeah.
Ah.
Yeah.
Screws.
Screws that I don't have.
You'll get there. I'm on a road now. You happy?
I am a little bit pleased that you are on a road.
Enter from what? Oh, fuck!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Climb the ladder.
I'll save you!
No. Don't blow up my car!
Oh, fuck, I forgot that was there.
I forgot that was there. That,
at least I didn't crash in fucking trees.
This thing is not easy to steer.
I managed fine. Oh my god. You are a terrible driver.
What are you talking about? I'm on the road. I fucking left you.
I know, because this is where we're supposed to go.
No, we're supposed to go over here.
Yeah, I'm already
the ladder
there.
Is.
I'm inside.
How did you get inside?
Walked in.
What?
You're actually selling something out here?
Oh.
Water. Crystal clear. No diarrhea afterwards.
Oh, God. 10 pounds of food. I wasn't expecting that.
10 pounds of food for water? Are you gonna start charging for air, too?
Oh, we got us a haggler. Look down there, punk. See that? That's Roscoe. We turn hagglers over to him. Still want to haggle, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure, we'll fuck him up, dude.
You trade
we'll fuck him up and we'll come
water.
For you.
Fuck you, oh. Asshole.
Oh, I didn't fall in.
I did.
Instead, I opened fire. Oh shit, there's a dude still up
Roscoe's
here.
Roscoe's dead.
Hi there.
Didn't last long. I'm back.
Cool. Why does he have an automatic weapon and I don't?
Well, go take the automatic off of him.
That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, you forgot that there's a guy behind you.
What? Oh, fuck him.
God damn it!
Ow!
Son of a bitch.
Somebody's yelling help!
Find out who's screaming. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
Find out who's screaming so you can shoot them and make them stop.
You inside yet?
No, I went on the roof.
So am I.
Now I'm inside.
Screaming person, you hear?
Oh, looks like this is going to be a safe house.
Well, we did kill all the banders.
Oh! Oh! Whoa!
Whoa!
Is he dead?
Why was he not attacking you? Captain Price?
Jazeer sent me. Well, Eski did. You're one of the three who got lost.
Are you Prince Ali Fabulously Ali Ababa?
That was a really serious lead, dude.
Hey, listen, Ali, this place
his name's Ali.
I know. I get it. But he's not going to push me.
It's Aladdin joke.
I understand it's a little... I understand the concept of the joke. Hey, we've used these before. We know what they are.
All yeah.
Right. Here goes nothing. Cross your fingers.
Okay.
Did that right? In a couple of minutes, there'll be water at the farm again.
Cool.
Cool.
If there isn't, I'll break your fucking legs.
Too late, they're already broken.
Ooh, bounties.
It's not working.
Oh, guess these legs are getting broken.
Shit!
Uh-oh. Quick, get all the water you can drink! Nom 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 nom!
They must have closed it!
How am I supposed to do the...
If the pipes burst, we are all well and truly fucked.
I'll get the valve open.
So much!
Follow the pipeline. For fuck's sake.
That's acting right there.
Follow the pipeline, okay. Which pipeline? There's like a dozen of them.
The pipeline! Follow the pipe.
Oh, hey. A Solias part.
Is it the yellow ones he's talking about?
No, there's a map marker.
Is it? Oh.
There is a map marker, but I found a car part.
Yeah, that's nice.
You don't want the car part?
I kind of do, but I'm stuck where fucking Ronald was, because the water's filling up now.
Come on, I just found it.
Where are you? Oh, it's in that. Okay.
Alright, what do we get? Suspensions, nice. Are you working on the lockers?
I got traction and rubber.
You got rubbers. Whoa, hold on. I found a GRE chest. With an Uzi.
What?
Yeah, I got a fucking Uzi, man.
I'm coming. Where is it? Where did you find it?
It's over where we exited the room.
Ammo,
where that guy was.
Ammo, Uzi.
At least I got an Uzi.
I got one as well.
Yes!
Sweet! Oh, it looks so sick. A bit Left 4 Dead-y, but sick. Oh, wait for me. Don't leave me behind.
That was the point. That was the idea. Bye! Ow. Don't worry, I'm a terrible driver, so...
I will shoot your car up.
Whoa, that water burst. Oh shit, there's a timer! I can't stop for you. I can't wait. I didn't realize that there was a timer.
Oh, while we were, you.
While we were dicking around, there is a timer. I'm sorry, Lucky. I'll come back for you!
That's a lie.
It is! Hey, that's one of those ranger towers. Ow. 12 seconds. Ow, shit. Fuck, balls. No.
Suppose there and you have my driving and you would have gotten there by now.
Oh, no, we failed.
You mean we?
Well, okay, fine. I failed.
I'll keep trying on this end.
Because we went and tried to do things that we probably shouldn't have been doing.
Okay, I'll drive this time.
Well, we have both of our cars.
Okay. Which one's mine? This one?
Yep. Yours is the one that is colored green. Yeah, maybe us going for the part was a bad idea. Come on, gotta get to a road. Damn it.
You copied everything. Oh, fucking
no, fuck, damn it. No. Saved it. We're good.
Gotta go.
Well, this is where I fail.
I'm at some kind of pumping station. The pipeline ends here.
Then look for the main valve.
Is he? Am I? Where? Oh.
What am I doing? What am I doing? There's a lever.
Pull it. You got it! Yeah! Good Lucky. Hooray Lucky. See? I was right to compliment you earlier. You are indeed handsome and work hard.
I'm the better driver because I got here quicker.
Well, no, I got here first. I just kind of passed the place.
Yeah, bad driver.
That has nothing to do with bad driving. That's just not realizing that's what he's talking about when he's just talking about things. Two separate issues!
Ali, I got it. But the place was already flooded, so now what? We just wait?
Yes. Now it should just be a matter of time.
So we're good?
We're better than good. I think you just saved all our asses. Get back to the farm. I'll tell Jess here you're all right. You know, for a stranger.
That's yours?
Yeah, that's mine.
Alright, first things first. Suspension. Alright, nice.
Nice. Dude, don't scratch the paintwork.
I'm not scratching the paintwork.
I'll key your car.
It's a pile of frost. What are you gonna key?
Well, if I put my key on it, it'll probably take off one of the wheels.
Ow. Damn it. Shit. Fuck. No. Tree.
I recommend right. Using the space bar every now and then.
I just did. By hitting your car. I don't like that F is the exit to drive. Oh.
I like the easy though.
Oh. Buy screws?
Looking to buy?
Screws? Yes, screws.
And it, yes!
He has one screw. Oh, no. He has a bunch of screws. Steel bolts.
Steel bolt. Oh, crossbows! Crossbows are going to be in it.
Oh, my Maybe. God. Maybe on the car?
I don't care. Crossbows.
Okay.
I like crossbows.
Okay.
They're like one of my favorite things in a game.
Now, there's an orange thing over here. Oh, that's what's-her-face.
Mother is kind.
It's a Mother damn miracle. Kind. Yeah.
Water! Hip.
Yeah, that wasn't Mother that did that. That was us. More accurately, that was Lucky. He did that. That's all him. Everybody safe.
You don't even know what you just did for us.
Chatting shit again.
What?
Chatting shit about me again.
No, I'm saying you all owe him thanks. That's exactly what I was starting to say when that guy started talking to me for no reason. Because I got too close to him. And they're like, all, oh, Mother did it. Mother's great. Mother is the way. And I'm like, fuck you, bitches. We did this shit. More accurately, he did this shit.
I am your mother. I am.
Well, that
woman.
Must make you. That must make you very confused with the testicles and all.
Our wells have been polluted for the last month, and people were getting sicker and sicker.
Privates Maybe don't.
It's all the diarrhea, dude. Stranger. They so, had so much diarrhea.
Any chance you'll answer my question?
Gender and sex are two different things. Oh my god.
Follow me, please.
Okay.
I like the fact that he looks. It looks like he's turned like a carpet into a jacket. I give him kudos on that.
Jump drink.
Have you seen this person?
Have you seen she's this right man? There.
What's it say?
My old lady's been nagging me to post this. Says there's either a cat in heat or a girl kid crying by the well near the altar outside of town. Is cat tasty?
Vizier in Haran.
Go get that pussy. Oh, double jump.
I'm looking for anything that could save my friends. If you have anything.
Yes, stranger, we do. We have our faith and our prayers to the mother.
Faith? Okay, I mean no disrespect, but you're telling me that prayers keep you from turning?
That's your problem. You lack faith, just like the other outsiders. We believe in the mother, and she protects us. We have no need of Antonsen, or whatever you said.
Okay, well, is there any way I could maybe speak with this mother?
She is sacred. She speaks only with those known as the Faceless.
All right, mate.
Okay.
Maybe you could
calm
get
down.
To notice you. If you do enough good for
I can't
us,
really notice take, me!
I can't really take your community kind of seriously if they can't tell the difference be between a crying there. Child and a cat.
No.
All right, then.
Me, bit of a red flag for me.
And my friend Bilal keeps the gas station near town safe. Look around. You'll find more work than any one man could handle.
I'll give you something to handle.
Oh. Level of trust. The only way to discover the secrets of the Children of the Sun is to earn the acceptance of the Faceless, the Mother's most devoted protectors. Complete quests and help people you meet in the wild, secure safe zones, etc. to raise your level of trust.
Yay, nice. Trust meters. I have to actually be nice to people. Great.
Hold on, do we have to do a bunch of fall exercises?
I am stranger. Hey, little kid. You're not supposed to talk to me because I'm a stranger.
Meet Belial at the gas station. Alright.
Do we have to drive there?
Hey guys, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, or subscribe. Today's episode is brought to you by Doofy Love, A Curious Journey. Experience the majesty that is Doofy Love, coming soon near you.